No. All right, there we go. It's a secret ghost. Come on, man. You gotta say something. So many. I have guests, but they all got in free, and I always feel very thankful to the paying customers. Oh, the main ones. My dad is here. My dad is here tonight. He's the guy out there with the matching cowboy hat. So just look for him. I was born this way, I promise. But my dad is here also, my cousin Tani, Taniel, it's changed through the years. And his beautiful wife, I think they left home for the first time, leaving their precious little girl with a babysitter for the first time to be here tonight. So very thankful to be here. And cousins Makini and Nancy, thanks so much for being here tonight.
There you go. Very good. Didn't talk too long. The bass player shouldn't talk too much. That's good. Now he's the guitar player playing the acoustic. I like that. Now he's got to talk again. this is a song. Mark kind of came up with the idea of this song. Mark, you want to say anything to introduce the next song? He didn't get a chance to talk a lot because he's busy, you know, he's busy rocking up on the stage. Yeah, exactly. So, anything you want to say?
It's like other dudes in the band talk time. It's like share our feelings and stuff. Now, we were about a year ago, we were on a tour. 10th Avenue North was there on that one as well. And we were writing songs for this current album, Move. And Mac and I were kicking around this idea called Surrender. And originally it was this really syrupy, sweet ballad. And Mac was like, you know, it's cool, but I just don't think this is the right idea for this song. And so I'm so glad he said that because it ended up being this, which I like a lot better, and I hope you do too.
Here we go. The moral of the story, ladies and gentlemen, don't let the guitar player talk, number one. Number two, always listen to what Max says. It always works out for the best. No, that's not true. That's not true. It's called Surrender. I feel bad because Dave didn't get to talk. Dave, you want to say something?
I think I said enough earlier in the World Vision talk. I went too long. Sorry, guys.
When the day began, and you opened up your eyes, and you didn't recognize that you were seeing.
Thank you.